Well, hello everybody. I am back today with a Primark haul. I have not done a haul in forever. I mean, obviously we had lockdown and wasn't going out shopping, but I've actually got a Primark haul. It feels weird to do a haul. But I did pick up quite a few bits because I have a very exciting trip coming up in December. It's going to be cold. It's going to be amazing. I'm obviously going to take you along. I'm going to vlog everything. I needed some stuff for that, and also there's so much Christmas stuff in, and I've got a few Christmas bits, so I thought I would show you. Why not? I love watching Primark hauls to see what's in, and then I go up there and I'm like, oh, I saw that on a haul, that, so I really want that. And yeah, you know the drill. So the first thing I will show you, and I'm going to try not to knock my tripod when I do this stuff, is I finally purchased the giant reusable Primark bag. I have never bought one before, but I had quite a bit of stuff. And the beauty about this is it doesn't break. Because you know, Primark bags, I love that they're paper and they're good for the environment, that's amazing. If it rains, you're done for. So I've purchased this. I'm going to be taking it with me every time I go to Primark now. I've got quite a few bits to get through, so I'm going to get on with it. I'm just going to pull out random things, and I have taken some labels off some of it because I forgot I was going to do a haul. But I have the receipt, so I can tell you the prices. Right, first thing was actually something that was in the sale, and it is this cute little Aristocats makeup bag, wash bag. It's got two different sections here, the cute little bows, and it was £3 down from £5. Now, if anyone knows me, they know that I love the Aristocats, and I love specifically Marie. I thought this was adorable, and I have too many makeup bags, and I have too many wash bags, but I'm going to take this on my trip. So I like the fact that it has two sections, so you can keep your brushes in one side and the makeup in the other. Yes, Marie! Next thing I picked up was a new bag. Now, I got one recently from Primark, and actually the zip broke on it when I was at a gig, which was a nightmare. But I needed a bag for like everyday kind of thing. When I'm doing a lot of trips lately, if you've probably noticed if you watch my channel. And I just need a bag that kind of goes with everything. So it's a crossbody one, which I just haven't obviously taken out of the thingy yet. But I like the fact, again, that it has a couple of sections, so you can put like your phone and your camera in one, and other things, and things don't get muddled and scratched. And also you have a little flap down here at the front, and it is in brown, like a cream. And then this is, yeah, black. So it does kind of go with everything, and I'm going to be using that on the few trips that I have coming up. And this cost me £8, which I think is a bargain for a cute little bag like that. Yes. Okay, the next thing could be a Christmas gift idea, although I did buy it for myself. I'm terrible. But it is this Bambi glass lunchbox. How adorable is this? If I move that out of the way, you can see the picture of Bambi on there. So beautiful. It's very rare. I've not seen like a glass lunchbox before. This was £5. But it's perfect for me. I do a lot of meal prepping where I make a dinner in the evening, like my Cajun chicken pasta, and I do a bit extra to take to work for lunch. So this is perfect to be putting in all my extras and taking to work. And very, very cute at the same time. Cute and practical. And at £5, a bargain. So again, this could be a good Christmas idea for someone who loves Disney and specifically Bambi. Okay, I'm going to do something a little bit more practical now. This is a bit boring, but I got some more socks. Anyone that goes to the gym, honestly, these socks are so good. They're just so soft and they're really, really breathable. I always wear them when I go to the gym with my gym trainers. They're just, it's so airy on your feet when you're on the treadmill and stuff like that. They are so good. They're £3 and you get 5 pairs. So you really can't go wrong either, because the washing machine does seem to eat these, and I end up losing them, and I have an odd one, which is why I've got another pack, because they're just so good. Gym people, trust me, these socks are perfect. Another slightly boring item. This is the brushed fleece lined leggings, super cozy. Now, as I was saying at the beginning of this video, I'm going somewhere really cold in December. These are going to come in very handy. They were £3.50 and they really are soft. It's nice and thick as well. They're going to be perfect for my trip. So yeah, if you get cold, maybe pick some up. Right, another Disney item, because why not? These are actually, let me just take them off of the stupid little thingy so I can show you properly. Here we go. Right, these were actually in the pajama section, so they're leggings. And they've got the Mickey sign there, and then if you go down to the bottom, you have, I can't show you very well here, we have Mickey. Can we see this? Not very well. There we go, that's a bit better. And that's at the bottom of the leg there. And like I say, these were in the pyjama section, but I would actually just wear these normal. I mean, they would look really cute on my Disney t-shirts, right? Why not? These were £8. And then we've got Mickey on the tag. Look how cute that is. I love these. I really do. I'm just going to wear them normally. Right, what else have we got? Oh, okay, this. This is for my trip again. Like I was saying, going on a cold trip, I got one of these furry headband things. I've always liked these and I've never ever picked one up. This was £4. They do it in different colours. I got black because I tend to wear a lot of black. I think they had grey and maybe like a white colour. Should I try this on live on camera for you? There we go. So this is what it looks like. Oh, it's cute. Because I do get hot. I'm not like a really go out in the cold and get cold person. So I thought if I didn't quite want a full on woolly hat, this would... What do you think, guys? Is it a yay or a nay? Let me know in the comments, but be nice. Okay, that was that. Is that messed my hair up now? Right, are we getting anywhere? Another interesting item, Carmex. So it's a gloss and a lip balm, and these are supposed to be really good for cold weather. Again, for my cold weather trip. So you can see a theme here. But yeah, I got these, and these were, they didn't have a price tag on them when we got to the till. They didn't go through the till either, but they came up, ended up coming up at £3.40 for those two, so that's fine. Oh, I've got more stuff. I'm sorry, I have more stuff. I told you I had a bit of a spree. This is actually a Christmas present from one of my friends. He doesn't watch my videos. He wouldn't watch a Primark haul, so I can show you, safe in the knowledge that he's not going to see this. It is a Jurassic World t-shirt. Just from the men's section, £6. There we go. A little bit creased from being in the bag. I kind of want it myself because I have dinosaurs. But I know he has a Jurassic Park one, but he hasn't got a Jurassic World one, so I picked him up a little Jurassic World t-shirt. For the same friend, actually. I've got a lot of his Christmas presents in Primark. I also picked him up a hot sauce selection. Another little gift idea here. I don't know how much this one was. Oh, it's right there, £4. So there you go. Pound a bottle, and it's got all the different sauces there. He loves his hot sauces, so I did have a look earlier, and it's got spicy hot sauce, chipotle pepper hot sauce, mango habanero hot sauce, and garlic habanero hot sauce. So there we go. For anyone who wants to get a gift for someone who likes hot spicy stuff, this is a bargain at £4. So yes. Another gift idea. Oh, I have got another little thing for my trip, obviously. But this was cute. It's for my trip also, not because it's Disney. It's a Disney Christmas t-shirt. Look how beautiful that is. Holding it up for my face. I hope that you can actually see it. It's so cute. It's grey and it has Mickey and Minnie and the... Are they ice skating? I think they're ice skating, yeah, on the frozen lake. There you go, and all the snow. Oh, that's so cute. So I'm going to take that again, because I say I do get hot. So even though I'm going to a cold place, I'll probably still go hot. This was £7. And it's adorable. And I might even wear it on Christmas Day. You never know. Oh, how am I getting there? Okay. Another slightly boringer. Boringer? That's not a word, is it? Slightly more boring purchase. There we go. It's just a pack of two belts. £2, I believe. Yep, for two belts. I've got a dress that I need a belt with. Didn't have a belt. So I picked these up. £2 for two belts. It's like a pound a belt. That's just ridiculous. Okay. Yeah. Right, another gift I did. This is actually like a stocking filler. It's a little mini pinball game. Little Christmassy pinball game, if you can see. My friend likes pinball machines. So it's a stocking filler. It was £1. It's one of them silly little things that you don't want, don't need. But when you get them in your stocking, you're like, oh man, I want to play with that. That will amuse him for Christmas Day. And then we'll go into the back of the cupboard for the other tat. But we move. Okay, another stocking filler idea. Which I thought was really cute, actually. It's the Tabasco sauce, but it's a travel size. And then you get a key ring to go with it, which has the bit on the end there that you open the little bottle with. How cute is that? You can actually get a set of 3 or 4 of these little bottles as well. I mean, I only got this one, £4. How cute is the little Tabasco sauce? Thing is, you could fill it up, I guess, if you have a normal size one when you went out. But you can get a pack of 3 of these. I think they were £5, but they're on the go travel. People that have hot sauce and stuff, and you don't always get it when you go out. There, you can just take your own little Tabasco sauce. I love that idea. Oh, I am getting there, guys, I promise. Right, another sock, but it's The Lion King. Lion King is actually one of my favourite Disney movies. We've got Simba, we've got Timon, and we've got my favourite of all time, we've got Pumbaa. And these are the long, sort of what I would call the gym socks. You can see there, the stripes at the top. The longer ones, not trainer ones this time, which I normally get. But these are adorable. If I didn't wear my fancy gym socks to the gym, I would wear these, but if not, maybe I'll just match it with my Mickey Mouse leggings. What do you reckon? Just go all out Disney and the Mickey Mouse t-shirt. Yeah, just head to toe Disney. Why not? I might as well stay on the Disney theme. I got some scrunchies, but they're Disney Christmas. So you have a plain green one. We have this one, which has got sort of Mickey with his little Christmas hat on and some hearts and stuff. So it's hard to see on here. There we go. And then I like the blue one. It's just got candy canes and holly on it. That's so cute. It's £3 for the set of 3. I like a scrunchie. It doesn't snag your hair as much as elastic sort of hairband. So I'll be wearing those. Right. I'm on my last 2 items. So, Disney. They had the Disney Christmas slipper socks in. And they're mini and she has a sequin gold bow. On the inside it says Disney, and then look, we have the Christmas theming here. I love these, they're so soft. The ones from Primark are always just so soft. £4.50, but look, that's just too cute, isn't it? Keep my feet nice and toasty on Christmas Day if it's cold enough. And the last thing, and my mum actually made me buy this, I'm not one for Christmas jumpers. I get hot in a jumper. Like I say, I'm a hot person. I almost get hot, but I found some thinner material, thinner knitted jumper. So I got one. Here we go. It's just plain red and it has the holly wreath on in the front. Literally, it has got bobble things on it. But this, again, is from my trip. And if there's a Christmas jumper, do we have a Christmas jumper day still? If there is a Christmas jumper day this year, I have one! Finally! I can wear one, I can join in with the games. This was only £7 as well, which was a bargain. Yeah, it's not too over the top Christmas, it's just, you know, subtle Christmas. And that, guys, is the end of the haul. I feel like I had quite a bit of stuff. I had more than what I thought I had. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching it. Please give this video a big thumbs up if you did. Like I've said, I've got some really exciting plans coming up. I have a really, really fun, exciting, amazing trip coming up in December. In about 3.5 weeks I go, I think. That's crazy. Also, I'm going to be going up to London in a couple of weeks as well to do some fun things, Christmassy things. So please subscribe if you don't want to miss out on those. Leave comments of, you know, if you've been to Primark lately, if you've bought any fun things or any stuff that you like that I have purchased, please let me know. I hope you're all well. Take care of yourselves, be kind, and I will speak to you soon. Bye!